Oh well. Hi!
Woohoo!
Gary-oke! You guys know me, I'm Gary Shutt. I'm your host, haven't done this in a couple weeks. This is my guest, Jack Willhite. Everybody throw a thumbs up in the comments. It's gonna take a second. Hey, throw your thumbs up in the comments! Alright, so you wanna start off with an easy one?
Yeah, hard to handle, wanna do that one?
Sure.
Let's do a little Black Crowes!
Right on. Excuse me while I go down the alphabet.
That's okay. I saw them at the Hammer Jacks up in Baltimore one time. Nearly had a riot up there.
Nice.
And they were drunk.
You think?
Cake surprise, yeah. Probably some other stuff too. Yeah, Christmas night party.
Okay. Here we go.
Let it rip! Saying get him off the camera is what they're saying.
Nah, I highly doubt that at all.
Hey, you want to do that poison tune we talked about?
Certainly.
All right, let's do it. Let me get Brett Michaelized here.
He's busting out Brett now. This is awesome.
All right, here we go. Woo!
So for your fans who have never chimed into my show before, this is what I do for a solo act. I have guests come in and sing. They get to choose from my extensive list of backing tracks, and we go live. And by the way, all of my backing tracks, I play everything on it, so there's work involved. I contact my friends, and I say, these are the tracks, and they say, I want to do these, and I say, come on over, and let's entertain these
Very talented, man.
No, you, man. Look at you.
Yeah, I have a problem. I have props.
Ladies and gentlemen, say hi to Brett Michaels.
Woohoo!
Here we go. Here's some poisson.
Poisson. Veronica Koenigstone and I had sex, and now we are in love.
Did I say it too loud?
Did I say that loud?
Comedy Club, January 7, 8, and 9. It was supposed to be this week, but obviously due to restrictions, we had to move that out. So, if you're into the rock and roll comedy show, I know there are a lot of people that have come out to that show in the past, so please come out January 7, 8, 9. We'll have a great time at the lovely Snappers Comedy Club over in Palm Harbor.
I've never been there. I've always driven past it. I've never been inside.
Oh, they do music acts in there, too. There's usually somebody out, like, on the covered patio out there, and then they have a designated comedy club inside. It's been there forever.
I thought so.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I'll have to bug them.
Yeah, definitely. You want to do plush? You want to try that?
Or is that called a plush? You gotta love these 90s songs that have a title that have that's not mentioned anywhere in the song itself.
Yeah. It's a mood.
Yes. Are you ready?
Yeah, man.
Here we go. Here's some Stone Temple Pilots.
STP.
You're alive.
Wild.
They Go Wild.
Awesome. I wanted to see what kind of, oh, what's his name? The singer for Stone Devil Pilots.
Oh, Scott Whelan, wasn't it?
Yeah, I wanted to see what kind of costume he had for Scott.
No, I don't have, I used to have a wig for him, but he's not really as memorable.
He always changes his hair, too. He had it really short, and then it was long, then it was green.
It was always weird, and he had a scarf and all kinds of stuff. I don't know. That was kind of one of those things where I really wasn't sure if everybody would necessarily know who he was.
Yeah, they wouldn't get it. I never saw them, but I got to see Army of Anyone, which has the two DeLille brothers, which I love that album. Too bad they only did the one album.
Oh, yeah, they were awesome. Hey, man, you want to do a Bark at the Moon next?
Certainly.
Put on this Ozzy thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ozzy Osbourne's coming up next.
Woohoo!
What's your website? Just jackwillhite.com.
www.jackwillhite.com.
Go check out jackwillhite.com. We got some Ozzy Osbourne coming up. I didn't prepare my Randy Rhoads outfit.
Or having your flying V with polka dots and all that other crap.
I used to have one. I had one custom made at one point.
And then, what's his name? A blues player adopted the polka dots.
No, he had it first, didn't he?
I think he did.
He did. Oh, why can't I think of him?
Didn't Randy also do like a zebra version of that too? And then he had that that Les Paul, that custom that he had that had the three gold pickups in it that was white.
Yes.
At one point.
Yes, he had that. He had the polka dot V, and then he got his own signature Jackson, which I have a copy of that's over there. Made by the same people that make this. AtomicGuitarWorks.com, by the way. Say hi to Harry and Tim.
Harry and Tim!
This is some Jakey Lee Ozzy.
Two.
You ready there, Ozzy?
Yeah, man.
Bye.
10-second space.
I have to do the same thing, or else it just jumps out on stage if I don't.
Yep.
Yeah.
And then I still forget, and then it goes on the next song. I'm like, no, wait, stop.
I just blame it on the band. I mean, I'm Jack Daniels and the New Jersey Slum Kickers, and I'm like, guys, quit screwing up. Come on. They're drinking. I don't know what they're doing. It's technology. It's crazy.
That's awesome.
Let's see. You want to do
Colin.
Sister Christian? You want to try
sure.
that? Let's mellow it out a little bit.
This is a slow dance. You can
a slow dance,
but you have to social distance. You have to dance like this, 6 feet apart.
Slow
from
dance.
There's no social dancing with social slow dancing. No. How come I can't spell sister? Hooked on phonics worked for me. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
ADGB.
Right.
It's okay. All we know.
You ready there, Night Ranger?
Oh yes, sir. It's true. do the keyboards too?
Yeah.
God, man.
Yeah.
More talent in your pinky than the rest of the world.
Oh, stop it now.
Oh, stop it.
That doesn't mean it's easy.
Yeah. Nobody said it was easy, man.
That doesn't mean it was easy. That's, any piano song that I have to cop and learn, it has to have an easy left hand because I can't do a lot. Here's the weird thing about me, okay? I can't do a left hand piano to do shit. I can do this. Like when you flip it over the other way, my left hand can do
this.
It's
all backwards.
I don't get it. But here, it's like I have to do octaves or like simple notes.
Oh, man.
Strangest.
It's tough, man.
Yeah.
How about working for the weekend?
Yes, sir.
Let's do that. I should have a headband for my Carino.
Oh.
Or an inflatable suit.
I was about to.
No offense. Mike, if you're watching, I love you, okay? You're great.
You beat me, too.
Yeah, okay. But, man.
Love his voice, though. Love his voice.
Yeah, he was great.
You read that there?
Yeah, man.
Here you go. Here comes the lover boy, people.
Woo!
More cowbell.
Twelve.
Two.
In addition to the one-man show.
Yes. Den of Thieves is making it the first band back at Bite Night at Quaker Steak.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
And that's an indoor venue?
That's an outdoor venue.
That's an outdoor venue.
It's an indoor restaurant with an outdoor venue.
Okay.
And the entire parking lot is full of bikers and different bikes and things relating to the bikers. And
I just did a bike rally out in South Dakota a couple of months ago. It was pretty cool.
You were at Sturgis?
No, it was out in Rowena, South Dakota. They have like a Wednesday night bike in.
Huh.
The guy said, hey, you want to come out and do the show here? And so like 6:15, nobody's there. 6:30, 250 Harleys.
Nice.
And they eat cheeseburgers and drink beer for an hour, 2 hours, and then they're gone. They're all working people.
Yeah.
Yeah, no Hells Angels, nothing like that. It's like doctors and lawyers with expensive motorcycles.
Exactly.
And credit cards.
Exactly.
All right, you want to do Pride in the Name of Love? You want to try that one?
I don't have that one.
Oh, okay. That's okay.
I should, though. Wait, do I?
I don't know.
It's on the list. I must...
We've got others if we don't have that one.
Hold on. Is it possible I created a track and I forgot I did it? You know what? I think I started making one and I...
It's okay. It's alright.
Prematurely put it on our master list.
It's no problem.
And I didn't catch it when you...
We've got more stuff. It's all good. It's all good. Alright, let's do...
Hold on, let me just...
You can double check. I was going to say, the backup is Billy Idol for Rebel Yell.
Yeah. I already checked under P. It's not under P.
It's under P!
Nope, I don't have it.
It's okay.
Well, that's how it would go if I did have it.
That's how it would go, but instead, hello? We will do Rebel Yell.
Oh, Billy, hello.
Billy.
All right.
Billy.
That makes me Steve Stevens.
Yes! You've got the Steve Stevens pseudo haircut, but you need the rooster top.
I'm working on it.
Right on.
I just got it cut. It's still a work in progress, but at least I don't have all this weight on my back anymore.
Yeah, here you go.
What am I looking for again? Oh, Rebel Yell.
Rebel Yell.
Jesus. I have about a 2 second memory lapse span. I can't even think of the word for it.
Oh God, there they all go. All right, hang on, everything's coming apart.
All right, geez, you haven't
even... Hold on.
Billy hadn't even had a drink yet. I got a wig similar to that, except it's purple.
Do you?
Yeah. I have a small collection of wigs for various things that I do.
I'll tell you, I'm a big hit at the drag clubs and stuff like that.
TMI.
Oh man, wait a minute. Let's see.
Let me know when you're ready there, Billy.
Okay, sorry. Keep plugging your show.
GaryShot.com for digital tip jars and 20 albums. 20 years worth of original music to listen to.
Yeah. Okay, now we got it together. All right.
All right, there, Billy.
We're ready.
There you go. Rebel Yell.
We're ready.
All right.
Oh! Superstars! Return to Splendor with Rock and Roll Inferno!
Love it! We'll be right back.
Being the Rush fan that I am,
yes, you are.
The live album, he says, this is a song about a car. This is called the Red Barchetta.
Okay.
Except he rolls his R, which I can't roll my R.
I can't do that either.
The Red Barchetta.
Look at your head count. Well, yours is like 4,000. Mine's like 4.
No, I'm down to 18 now.
Oh, really? I can't even see it.
4 people.
It happens.
Two pets, a parrot, and somebody who's a friend. All
right. You have friends?
Yeah. What's believe it or not, one or two, Gary.
What's it like? Red Barchetta coming up.
All right. I'll try not to screw this up.
That'll be fine. All right, fucked up.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
improvise.
I think I copied the exit stage left ending. Oh, man, that was awesome.
Awesome!
All right,
I got one more here.
What do we got left?
Photograph.
Oh, some leopard.
Some leopard. Should have the British flag shirt, but I do not.
Oh, no.
Oh, I don't have that one.
Well, I could play the song without my left arm.
Look at you, 400 on yours, 3 on mine.
No, I got 16. Even dropped. I'm in the wrong part of the alphabet.
Yeah, okay.
Where is it?
That is the longest power cord I have ever seen in my life. Look at that. That's like a rodeo lanyard there.
Ooh, right?
Maybe take that out into the street.
Woo! I believe that's a 20-foot USB phone charger cable.
Yeah!
I can keep my phone going during shows and stuff. Who's online right now? Charlie Johnson. Hello, Charlie. I can only see two at a time.
I'm blind. I cannot even read mine. Somebody probably said the authorities are on the way. I'm not really sure.
That's possible.
Neighbors.
Neighbors have been cool so far. So thank you, neighbors.
Just the key is, Gary, is to invite them to your party. That's the key. Then they can't rat you out. Just invite them over.
The problem with that is I don't have parties.
This is a party, Gary. I'm hurt.
I need to make a party to have my neighbors over.
Look at this. I mean, this is like, you know, the dating game meets Price is Right. Illuminated marquee. It's all good.
I was about to... ADD boy over here.
Man, I appreciate you having me here. Thank you.
Thank you for doing it.
Gary, Mr. Talent Extraordinaire, thank you for including me in the mix.
But of course, thank you for doing this.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
It would have been funny if I landed on something faster, Gary.
Yeah.
Whoa.
There we go. Look at that.
Exciting and new.
That was an amazing class.
It'd
be yours.
Just
a Muppet Show!
A Muppet Show!
I didn't do these, but...
Basically, you can do my show, Gary. It'd be a piece of cake for you, yeah? Nothing too bad. I'll just give it over to you and you can just do it there.
And then there's this one. Well, the diehard Star Wars fans know what this song is. It's the other Cantina song.
The other Cantina song.
Alright, let me
My friend
that.
Doesn't like you.
I don't like you either. I can do that whole bit.
I know, I just saw that again
don't
the other day, man. It's
started.
Like I never get tired of it. I
don't
love that scene.
Started.
It's awesome!
I'm Han Solo, captain of the Millennium Falcon. Guru tells me looking for passage to the Alderaan system. Yes, indeed, this is a fast ship. Fast ship.
Thank you to everybody that's even bothered to tune in and wonders what the hell we're doing. It's a light show with a great talent guitarist, and I'm just hanging onto the walls here, hoping to not screw it up too badly.
Guitarist. I like that.
Guitarist.
Guitarist.
Guitarist. Guitarist. Hours alone in a room. Figure that out. That's great. Man. That's awesome.
What other dorky stuff?
People drink heavily when you see my show. Holy shit. They can be sober for years. They'll still be entertained. Jeez.
I want to come to one of your shows.
Okay. Well, again, be drinking heavily. Snappers, January. I'll hook you up.
Snappers in January. I'll...
Yeah, but you're so busy, you'll be working. That's the odd thing. Like, when I go to Vegas...
Well, I might not be busy, because I have a clean December.
Oh, okay. Well, this is January. By then, things will probably have perked up. But that's the weird thing. We'd be playing the Plaza downtown, and I'd go... God, Tom Jones is in town, and, you know, Styx is here. I'm going, you get in the cab, and you go uptown. They start the same time we do.
Yeah.
Their show's over. The smoke is still in the room, and nobody's in there. You get screwed.
Yeah.
So if you're an entertainer,
You're your own entertainment.
You are. I am. Nobody comes to my shows. Bada boom.
Bada boom.
Some leopard?
Some leopard.
All right. Sorry for getting off track there.
No, it's okay.
Here we go. I didn't play this part.
That's cool. It's the end of the show.
Do I have an end of show thing? No.
Thank you to everybody that tuned in here. All of Gary's 200 people, all four of mine here. This is good. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, sorry. Duplicity.
JackWillhite.com.
GaryShit.com. GaryShitMusic.com.
Facebook.
Facebook.
Gary-oke Music Facebook.
Facebook.
Gary-oke.com.
Gary-oke.com. Do not forget.
.com.
.com.
Thank you, Jack. I hope you guys had a great time. Den of Thieves tomorrow.
Thank you, Aaron.
And anything this weekend coming up?